We want to determine the derivative of f of x equals 3e raised to the power of the square root of x. So we first need to recognize this as a composite function. So by now we know that when we have a composite function, we want to let u equal the inner function, which here isn't quite as clear. But if we let the exponent equal u, we could rewrite this as 3e to the u, and then we could apply the chain rule. So if we let u equal the square root of x, which if we want we could rewrite as x to the 1/2 power. Remember our exponent here is 1, the index is 2. So in rational exponent form, this is x to the 1/2. So if our exponent is equal to u, we can now rewrite this as 3e to the power of u. And now it's in the form where we can apply the chain rule, which at this point in the class is built into our derivative formula expressed as e to the u. So the derivative of e to the u is equal to e to the u times u prime, where e to the u is the derivative of the outer function and u prime is the derivative of the inner function as given by the chain rule. So f prime of x is going to be equal to 3 e to the u times u prime. So we know u is the square root of x, but we still need to find u prime. So u prime would be 1/2 times x to the 1/2 minus 1. Let's go ahead and simplify this. So we have 1/2 x to the negative 1/2, which would be equal to 1 over 2 times x to the 1/2, or the square root of x. So now we have everything that we need. We know u is equal to the square root of x, and we know u prime is equal to 1 over 2 square root x. So f prime of x is equal to 3 times e to the square root x times 1 all over 2 square root x. So all this would be over 1, so let's rewrite this one more time. We'd have f prime of x is equal to, our numerator would be 3 e to the power of square root x, and our denominator would be 2 square root x. So once you recognize this as a composite function and then identify u, it is a fairly straightforward derivative problem. I hope you found this helpful.